to tell you all about. 542 on this Monday morning, and today is the start of the annual Clear the Shelters campaign. It's a national initiative that started right here in North Texas, designed to help find homes for tens of thousands of pets in need. Our Larry Collins is kicking off our coverage this year from Operation Kindness Animal Shelter in Carrollton. Hi there, Larry.
Good morning. Yeah, it's my favorite time of year. We get to spend some time with some furry friends who are looking for a brand new home. So enough of me. Let's get to that first friend of the morning. Of course, our human friend is Ed here. Good morning, Ed. Thanks for joining us this morning. Who do you have here with you?
Oh, this is Fawn. She is about a seven-year-old black lab mix, just absolutely sweet as can be. She's absolutely perfect.
She's looking for a home, so are a lot here at this shelter. How many pets do you guys have that are currently looking for a place?
Right? We typically can have close to 300 on site, another 200 in our foster, so you're looking upwards of 500 depending on the day.
Most importantly, someone who's watching right now and sees a family member in Fawn right here, what do they need to do?
Oh, very easy with us. You can see all of our pets at operationkindness.org, and then we are open to the public following all local mask mandates, but we are open to the public, so you can come in and see all of the dogs and cats that we have in our care.
No, it's not just Fawn. I want to bring your attention to a second camera we have set up down the hall where the kittens are waking up for this morning. You're looking at a couple of kittens out there. They're about 7 weeks old. I'm told they, too, are looking for a home. I've got to spend some time with them this morning. They're up awake because, you know, those younger folks always enjoy their mornings a little bit more. Ed, tell me about how Clear the Shelter helps you guys to really get some of these kittens, dogs like Fawn, out into homes.
It is so important. You know, over a half a million dogs and cats since its inception. So summertime in the animal welfare world is always the busiest time of year. So this comes at a perfect time to be able to help shelters to continue to find awesome, loving homes for these absolutely terrific pets that we all have.
All right, Ed, stick around. We're going to talk to you a little bit later and meet a few more of these furry friends. I want to remind you, during the last week of Clear the Shelters, from September 13th through the 19th, all adoption fees will be waived. But don't wait until then. From today until September 12th, you will still have to pay the adoption fees. But why put off any longer if you're trying to find that perfect furry companion to bring home to your family? Now, if you already have a rescue animal, you can't take on another one right now, or you just don't know what to do, you can always donate online. Go to our website, nbcdfw.com, and there you'll find the link. Remember, each shelter does have different rules when it comes to COVID-19 masking and things you need to remember. Just call ahead before you go, but stick around with us this morning because I promise you, you're going to find someone or some animal that you want to make a part of your family. Back to you.
All right, Larry, thank you.